never got your name, but you got me begging. All I know about you, you're like a pick and chooser. Make it all about you. Go take it all if you want. Taking the chance, stuck in my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat. Just wanna give you my best. I don't even know your name, but you got me. Cause you're old to die. We don't know what happens next, but you got me. Cause I'm next in line. You make it look so easy, making me feel so dreamy. Not the one to place your dreams, but you got me. Cause you're old to die. Got me locked in now. Go ahead and take a shot. Do you really want me? Maybe you're just playing. The way you're making it move, yeah, you do it so smooth. Make it all about you. Can have it all if you want. Taking the chance, stuck in my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat. Just wanna give you my best. Taking the chance, stuck in my head, not gonna leave it at that. Taking the lead, feeling your heat. Just wanna give you my best. I don't even know your name, but you got me. Cause you're old to die. We don't know what happens next, but you got me. Cause I'm next to life. You make it look so easy, making me feel so dreamy. Not the one to place your dreams, but you got me. Cause you're old to die.
Guys, so what's up? So to tone the brassiness out of this unit, I did use my Shimmer Lights purple shampoo, and I just squirted a few squirts up in this basin right here and just dipped the hair back and forth into it. Now mind you, after I did bleach the knots in the unit, what there was a little bit of knots, I did use the purple shampoo on the lace as well and allowed it to sit on the lace about 3 hours. That way it removed all the brassy knots from the lace. But just to remove the brassiness color from the particular hair, I did pour a squirt, a couple of drops into my warm basin and of water, and then just dip the hair into that. I didn't leave the hair in the purple shampoo water for too long, just for a couple of minutes. I didn't want it to get too, like, you know, unbrassied, but I did want to keep some of the color. This is just a step that if you want to do this, I per se wanted the hair a little bit more toned, but you know, you don't have to do this. But this is just something that I decided to do. Now, you know the old school way. Girl, you know how we do. I'm just going to go ahead and do my normal, which is customize the unit. But worldnewhair.com, I've never worked with them before this particular video, so I can't really tell you 100% about how I feel about their units. But I will say that this experience with this particular one is really nice. The unit does come in a nice, realistic density. And I will say the lace is not too bad at all. And I do like the hair color after I toned it. It all depends on your skin tone of how you want the hair to appear against your complexiones. So for me, I just decided to tone it. But for the most part, the hair was not dried out. And the knots were actually really decent on it. But I try to be a perfectionist. So that is the reason why I did bleach and pre-pluck some of the hairline and the knots on the unit. But now this is the part where it's the best part of all, which is the adhesion. And I'm just going to take my thread snips like I always do and remove the lace from the hairline. And I'm just going to try to cut as close as possible, not too close, but as close as I would like it to be. So that way I can have a natural appearance. And you guys always know the rest. I do part in the hairline. I do spray my hairspray in between the parts that I create. But this also allows me to create baby hairs and sideburn hairs. Sideburns are a must, but baby hairs you don't have to. But for me, it all depends on the lace. Now I'm going to use my Got To Be hairspray. You can use whatever's your favorite. You don't have to use what I'm using. And I just take my rat tail comb in and I just press into the lace. Now you know this is repetitive, so I'm not going to repeat saying this. I'll just leave the instructions on the screen, but you guys already know. I will definitely leave all of the information down below for World New Hair. I think they should have called it New World Hair, but you know, hey, it's not my website, so to each his own. But I'll leave everything down below for you girls to check out. Let me know what you think about this color. And as well as that, check out my new favorite dress that I got on here, which is from Rainbows. I like this dress. I don't really shop at Rainbows too much, but I was just in the mall that day and I just so happened to stumble in it. Now, the plus size section, which I shop on, they have some pretty decent clothes, especially for the price. But some of the things I don't like, all of that graphic stuff written all over, it's a little bit too much. But I thought this shirt dress was kind of, you know, cute. So, especially for 20 bucks. Hey, can't beat that. So I decided to pair it with World New Hair's wig. But check out the info, and I'll leave all of the information in the description, the length, and all of that good stuff for you guys and gals down below.
You're so much deeper when you quit playing charades.
Yeah.
You act so cool, but underneath you seem afraid. There's something sweet about your eyes when you feel safe.
Yeah.
You keep running away. Owe it to yourself to there. Just try to open up and show someone you care. It might not be intentional, but you seem scared. Just try to open up and let it lead somewhere. Breathe in some love, let yourself unfold. Breathe in some love, let yourself unfold. There's something juvenile about your pretty face, but it seems so hard for you to know when you need space. I hope you find your peace and that you get a taste with yourself.
Oh, yeah. Let yourself unfold. Yeah. Let yourself unfold. Owe it to yourself to bear. Just try to open up and show someone you care. It might not be intentional, but you seem scared. Just try to open up and let it lead somewhere. Breathe in some love, and let yourself unfold. Breathe in some love, and let yourself unfold.
Jump to rise, not fall, you flying higher. You jump to fly, higher.
So I hope you guys all enjoyed this tutorial. This was super easy. I think the color came out so cute on your girl. But you be the judge of that. Check out worldnewhair.com. I will definitely list all of their information below along with this unit that I've applied. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Whenever you're watching this, thank you for watching. I love you guys, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.